Huge game yesterday in the National Basketball Association between the Mavs and the Los Angeles Lakers.
Mm-hmm.
It was close. LeBron and AD were doing their thing in the first half. Luka was real cold in the first half. But then the second half happened.
It did.
Luka turned it around and finished the game with a near triple-double. And more importantly, him and his Mavericks got the win. Jalen Rose, did this game convince you the Mavericks can test the top teams in the West?
Not test the top teams in the West consistently, but it shows me why Rick Carlisle is regarded as one of the top coaches in the league.
Mm.
And he's won the championship with the Mavs. Look deeper into the box score. DeLon Wright, 17 points, 9 dimes. Powell playing big minutes up front.
Love Powell.
Catching lobs. I'm not even talking about KP.
Porzingis, yeah, he's been kind of quiet this
Tim Hardaway.
Low-key, Porzingis has been working his way back into the NBA.
Justin Jackson scoring in double figures. So when you get so many guys that can buy into a system and you have a great player, and I'm calling him that in Luka, special things can happen. But here's the thing that stood out to me. And this may, if there is going to be an Achilles heels for the Lakers, this might be it. They were outscored by 30 points from three-point range.
Mm.
The Mavs made 17. They made 7. The Lakers have to find more ways to knock down those open opportunities when they get them.
Well, the Lakers have had a bit of a cupcake schedule up to this point.
One of the easiest.
They have had one of the easiest, and it's about to get tougher. They're about to go on this little road trip. You can take a look at it. It's not going to get easier as it goes by.
Okay.
So this is what they've played so far.
Lost to the Pistons.
Fifth easiest in the league so far, and here's what they have ahead of them. It's about to get a little tricky for them because they have to go on the road and play some good teams. They play teams like the Nuggets, the Jazz, the Blazers, and then at home against the Timberwolves. Jalen, will these next four games really tell us who the Lakers are at this point in the season?
It's always tough playing at Denver with the altitude, and the Joker's slowly starting to get his game together. Gary Harris had a big game the other day. Utah has not been playing the way I expected them to play this season. A little disappointed in their start, but they're always terrific at home. I think Minnesota was one of those teams that they played. Carl Anthony Towns has been balling this year. And Hassan Whiteside for the Blazers just had double-digit blocks.
Yep.
And Carmelo Anthony giving them good minutes. So that won't be a cakewalk by any stretch of the imagination. But on the road, you got to be able to make open jump shots, in particular from three. They struggled at home doing it. They're not able to do it in those four games. They could easily go 1-3.
Thanks so much for watching ESPN on YouTube. For more sports analysis and highlights, download the ESPN app. And for live streaming and premium content, subscribe to ESPN+.